So, advancing monsoon season temperature during monsoons, dry spells means during as a monsoon season, sometimes as a rain has occur, afterwards of 4 or 5 days, they will be as a rain do not occur in a region. So these are a dry spells. Divyanshi, no. Do not touch. Dry spells, SPELLS, spells. 3 days बारिश हो रही है लगातार, उसके बाद 10 दिन 15 दिन रेन नहीं होगी. ड्राई स्पेल्स. सो ड्राई स्पेल्स ड्यूरिंग रेनी सीजन, ड्राई स्पेल्स एक्सपीरियंस हाई टेम्परेचर इन नॉर्दर्न एंड ईस्टर्न पार्ट्स ऑफ अ कंट्री, इन नॉर्दर्न एंड ईस्टर्न पार्ट्स ऑफ कंट्री. Under such circumstances, humidity increases in air, moisture increases in air during the advancing monsoon season. Prevailing winds, there are two types of the branches are there. Arabian Sea branch of monsoons and Bay of Bengal branch of monsoons. Yes, you. Bay of Bengal branch of monsoons and Arabian Sea branch of monsoons. Arabian Sea branch of monsoons approach towards the coastal parts of Kerala till first week of June. Arabian Sea branch of monsoons cause plenty of rain. It causes plenty of rain in windward sides of Western Ghats comparatively the leeward sides. Windward sides of Western Ghats receiving as excessive rain through Arabian Sea branch of monsoons as comparatively leeward sides, windward sides of Western Ghats receives excessive rain through Arabian Sea branch of monsoons comparatively the leeward sides. Other part of a Arabian Sea branch enters in a Saurashtra, Gujarat. And lose their moisture due to existence of Thar desert and cause low rainfall in a southwestern parts of Punjab. When these winds are approaching towards the southwestern parts of Punjab, they cause as a low rain in Ferozpur, Abohar, Fazilka, Mansa, Moga, in such districts. Very good. So Arabian Sea branch of monsoons cause the low rainfall in Rajasthan because they are parallel to the Aravallis. They blow parallel to the Aravallis. That's why they cause a low rainfall in Rajasthan. Clear reasons? Why do as a Punjab has facing as a differential distribution of a rain? Because of a Arabian Sea branch of monsoons cause the rain in a southwestern parts of a Punjab as low. अगर वो पैरेलल नहीं होते देन द अरावलीज अंडर सच सर्कमस्टेंसेस दे वुड प्ले एज अ बैरियर. उस टाइम पे राजस्थान में एक्सेसिव रेन हो रही है जितनी नॉर्थ ईस्टर्न स्टेट्स में होती है. हाँ, हो सकती है, होती. हाँ, डेजर्ट नहीं होता, वेजिटेशन ज्यादा होती. फॉर एग्जांपल द विंडवर्ड साइड्स ऑफ वेस्टर्न घाट्स हैविंग एज अ ट्रॉपिकल एवरग्रीन फॉरेस्ट कंपेयर्ड टू द लीवर्ड साइड व्हिच आर हैविंग एज अ ट्रॉपिकल डेसिडुअस फॉरेस्ट. Tropical evergreen forests do not shed their leaves in a particular month, but a deciduous forest shed their leaves before of winters. Any variety of tropical deciduous forest. Very good girl, excellent girl, Shisham.
Sir, आपने बोला कि जो
Another branch, Bay of Bengal branch of monsoons blow parallel to the eastern ghats. Parallel to eastern ghats, which cause more rain in coastal parts of Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh, Odisha, and West Bengal. Coastal parts of Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh, Odisha, and West Bengal. These winds stuck in northeastern states of Assam and Meghalaya due to existence of Himalayas. Hanji, ruk jati hai na. Due to the existence of Himalayas in their north and Purvanchal Hills at their east. So that's why these winds, when they are reaching in the northeastern states, they diverted towards the left-hand side and cause plenty of a rainfall in Mausinram. Mausinram place receiving as a more than 1,000 centimeters. Almost.
Very good.
Mausinram. Okay, stand up. Mausinram, it is nearer to the which place? Cherrapunji. In state Meghalaya. And which physiographic feature has present in that particular place? Goa, south mein. Garo Hills. If you remember, ek class has mein question dala tha. Brahmaputra originates from, wo question yaad hoga aapko. Ek usme Mansarovar option tha. Dusra usme Kailash bhi option tha. Third usme Himalayas option tha. Fourth usme all of the above tha. All of the above. Clear? So these winds diverted due to the existence of the Himalayas and they flow parallel to the Himalayas. Bay of Bengal branch of a monsoons blow parallel to the Himalayas and finally reaching over the northern plains, Punjab, Haryana, after 40 to 50 days. Punjab receiving rain through the Bay of Bengal branch of monsoons. Full stop. Next, retreating monsoon season. September, October. During this season, Hanji, November bhi kar lo. September, October, November. Duration of days. Duration of day decreases and night starts to increases temperature. During this season, high temperature and humidity prevails in northern plains. Due to intense heat experience in October is known as October heat. H-E-A-T, heat, precipitation. During this season, central parts of India receives rainfall, especially Karnataka and Tamil Nadu, K-E-R-N-A-E-N-A-T-A-K, Tamil Nadu, T-A-M-I-L-N-A-D-U, U, Tamil Nadu, or Tamil Nadu. Such rain is known as winter monsoons. Atmospheric pressure during irritating monsoon season, जो अभी चल रहा है, यहां नहीं, ये पंजाब है, तमिलनाडु नहीं है, ठीक है? हाँ जी, वो तमिलनाडु, उन्हें पता है, चलो आगे चलते हैं. So during this season, high atmospheric pressure prevails over the northern plains of India due to the slanting sun rays, and a vertical sun rays fall over the tropic of Capricorn. Clear? So during this season, high atmospheric pressure prevail over the great plains of India due to slanting sun rays. During this season, high atmospheric pressure prevail over great plains of India. Great plains, P-L-A-I-N-S, O-F of India, due to slanting sun rays over tropic of cancer. इसी कारण अभी अक्टूबर नवंबर के मंथ के बिगनिंग में आदित्य जी ने हासी स्वेटर पहन लिया, ठंड हो रही है, स्लांटिंग सनरेज ऑन ट्रॉपिक ऑफ कैंसर, विंड्स during this season, cyclonic disturbances cause plenty of rain in excessive rain in Bay of Bengal along coastal sites of Andhra Pradesh, A-N-D-H-R-A-P-R-A-D-E-S-H, clear Aditya, Andhra Pradesh, A-N-D and Odisha, cyclonic disturbances caused the excessive rain in the eastern coastal plains of Andhra Pradesh and Odisha. Chakravat kehte hain. Cyclonic disturbances. Aap Odisha mein the? Okay, cyclonic disturbances caused as excessive rain in the coastal parts of Andhra Pradesh and Odisha. Thank you. Chale. First up, these were all the seasons. Now next. Next, distribution of rainfall. India receiving as an average 80 to 100 centimeters annual rainfall. annual name. Ritika, are you okay? Ritika Singla. Medical room job. 8200 average rainfall. 8200 centimeters annually. 8200 centimeters annually. 80200 centimeters annually. First, areas receiving more than 200 centimeters annual rainfall. Areas receiving more than 200 centimeters annual rainfall are coastal parts of Maharashtra, Karnataka. Hanji. Maharashtra, Karnataka, Goa, Kerala. Goa and Kerala. Goa and Kerala. Maharashtra, Karnataka, Goa, Kerala. And North. Tippe to down hai. And northeastern states Assam and Meghalaya. Northeastern states Assam and Meghalaya receiving as the more than the 200 centimeters annual rainfall. Areas now, the next one. Areas receiving moderate rainfall. Moderate rainfall 100 to 200 centimeters annually. 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 Coastal Andhra Pradesh, Orissa, West Bengal. West Bengal, Tamil Nadu, Bihar, Uttar Pradesh, BIHAR. BIHAR. उन्हें स्पेलिंग ही नहीं आ रहे हैं बिहार के. बिहार, उत्तर प्रदेश, क्या सुना आपको प्रांशी? एरियाज रिसीविंग स्केंटी रेनफॉल. सॉरी, थर्ड. Areas receiving annual rainfall 50 to 100 centimeters, 50 to 100 centimeters. Punjab, Haryana, Punjab 70-80 centimeter receive karta hai. Punjab, Haryana, Madhya Pradesh, Karnataka, Telangana. हाँ जी, उसके कोस्टल पार्ट्स आए थे बच्चे, बाकी कहाँ गया? भूल गए? बाकी कहीं कोई रहते ही नहीं है. कमाल कर दिया नित्य आपने. चलो ऐसे ठीक है. ईस्टर्न कर्नाटका, तेलंगाना, ईस्टर्न महाराष्ट्र, कंप्लीट पंजाब, कंप्लीट हरियाणा, ऐसे ठीक है? कंफ्यूजन है. अरुणाचल प्रदेश, नागालैंड, मणिपुर, मिजोरम, त्रिपुरा, अगेन ईस्टर्न कर्नाटका, महाराष्ट्र, कंप्लीट तेलंगाना, पंजाब हरियाणा, झारखंड, छत्तीसगढ़, अरुणाचल प्रदेश, मणिपुर, मिजोरम, त्रिपुरा एटसेट्रा, एरियाज रिसीविंग द स्केंटी रेनफॉल लेस देन 50 सेंटीमीटर्स, लेस देन 50 सेंटीमीटर्स, जे एंड के जम्मू कश्मीर, राजस्थान, गुजरात, वेस्टर्न एंड सदर्न मध्य प्रदेश, फर्स्ट ऑफ एटसेट्रा. सिग्निफिकेंस ऑफ मॉनसून्स, व्हाट आर द मेरिट्स ऑफ मॉनसून्स, सिग्निफिकेंस, व्हाट आर द कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ मॉनसून्स, कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स. मॉनसून्स प्ले एज अ यूनिफाइंग बॉन्ड इन इंडिया. सो व्हाट इज द इंपॉर्टेंस ऑफ अ मॉनसून्स इन इंडिया. फर्स्ट मॉनसून्स आर रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर अ ब्रेक इन सीजन समर्स एंड विंटर्स. मॉनसून्स आर लीड टू द दे आर रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर द ब्रेक इन समर्स एंड विंटर्स. सेकेंड summers and winters. Second, avrodh, ग्रीष्मकालीन व शीतकालीन ऋतुओं में अवरोध. Second, monsoonal rain supportive for agricultural production. Third, monsoons influence climate of India through reversal of winds. Next color.